along with We Feel A New Fool is the most aggressive part of the album. It's the most aggressive piece on it. And it resulted from one of the least typical pieces that Brian had sent me, and I immediately felt an affinity with it. Lyrically, it revolves around the cliche of social media creating divisions in society rather than healing them, that Twitter and other platforms in a way seem to amplify extremism rather than allow people to find a common ground, that there are echo chambers on the right and the left. And when I was writing the lyrics, I actually took certain lines from arguments and debates that were happening in below the line sections of newspapers such as The Guardian or from Twitter itself. Musically, this was the piece that made me get in touch with Dave Formula, because I thought the abrasive synth solo at the beginning really reminded me of some of his work with Magazine in the late 70s, early 80s. And that led me to track him down. And so I was delighted that he wanted to get involved with this. And he also plays the flamboyant piano part in the chorus. But once more, you know, this is an example of how eclectic I think Butterfly Mind is.